Whew. All right, we're on the major push. The major push to get to SmackDown. Can we do it? We need to go through shitty-ass Darren Young again to do it. Hopefully we'll beat it quickly. Beat his ass quickly. Do I have the intros on or off? Shit, I might still have them off, don't I? That's a good reminder to turn them on next time, then. Let's see what happens here. The hell's taking so long? Come on! What's going on? Oh no, I turned the intros back on. Okay, good. Not that I want to see Darren Young's fucking intro. We'll skip that shit. We will skip that.
There's the bell. And you can feel that electricity.
What?
This is what WWE is all about. Collar and elbow tie-up.
Get out of that. Okay, I missed.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
There we go. I'll break his leg. And reversed.
Nice reversal.
Nope. Whee!
The king's been ruling this one. Did you hear how his leg connected? He does it again.
Reversed again. Nope.
Oh, what a
I'm finally learning the timing of the reversals pretty well here. At least the strikes. Another suplex. Darren Young's fucked up already. Look. He's already yellow. Oh, he reversed. Wow. Shit, what's he doing? No, don't do that. Oh.
If you blink, you might have missed it.
Nope.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Darren Young's been in heated battles in tag team and singles competition. I've always found superstars...
Reversed again. He's reversing a lot.
Very innovative when it came to creating offense.
Reversed.
Young's gut check will make anybody think twice about signing a contract to face him in a match.
All right. Damage his ass.
Can he do
yeah.
it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hold?
Break his body. Snap it. He sucks.
And he breaks the hold.
Break it again.
I guess he wants to try something
else. Shit.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Reversed.
Great reversal.
Knock his ass down. I wasn't ready for the signature. I want to punish him more.
Like a pancake, Cole.
Punish him.
You know, D. Young is personal with his offense. We've seen him execute the move from the top rope, the gut check. I mean,
all right, this could be it.
All of the air out of
him. Oh. Moves. Yeah, the gut check. He really uses that all the time. Look at this. The Cesaro swing. Ladies, the Cesaro swing. Yes, I just gave him this. Yes. Yes. Awesome, dude. Dude, he's fucked up. Look how many rotations. Pin his ass. One, two. Three, beat him with the Cesaro swing. That was sick. Yes, that was awesome, dude. Yes.
Let's go to the highlights.
That is awesome. I am so happy I gave him that fucking move. That was fucking sweet. Got a trophy for it and everything. Nice. Too good. That was the awesome finish.
Here is your winner,
yeah.
The King of Gaming.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for all the ages.
Skip that stupid commentary. That was sweet. The King of Swing. I am the new King of Swing. Screw Darren Young. He sucks. He got squashed. What the hell? How did I say that's not a memorable moment? I did a giant swing. Are you serious? Yeah, no memorable moments. Whatever. Let me guess, she's gonna have nothing for me after that, right? I got nothing for you. Amazing, an amazing freaking giant swing that we've never seen before. I got nothing for you. I'm sorry. Nothing. All right, here. Nice upgrade. Overall, what's my rating now? 73. Cool. Onward and upward. What's next? I don't have anything for you. All right, you know what? I didn't fight Titus O'Neil yet. We'll fight Titus O'Neil in a dark match. There you go. Here we go.